Laveau. She's got a black cat tooth, a mojo bone, and anyone who wouldn't leave her alone, she'd go. Another man done gone. Well, she lived down a swamp in a hollow log. She had a one-eyed snake and a two-legged dog. A thin bone body and stringy hair. And if she'd ever catch it messing around there, she'd go. Make me rich. Give me $1 million and I'll tell you what I'll do. This very night I'm gonna marry you. Woo! Look out, baby. Another man done gone. So Marie done some magic. She shook a little sand. She made $1 million and she stuck it in his hand. She giggled and she wiggled and she said, hey, hey, I'm getting ready for my wedding day. But old handsome Jack, he said, goodbye, Marie. You're too dang ugly for a rich man like me. Marie started mumbling, her fangs started gashing, her body started trembling, and her eyes started flashing. She went, ah! Another man done gone. If you ever get down to where the black trees grow, you see the hoodoo lady named Marie Laveau. And if she asks you to make her your wife, you better stay with that woman for the rest of your life, or it'll be